Hi, I'm Gary White for Central Kentucky Television. I met Stargazers, who is the newest member of the Bardstown Nelson County Chamber of Commerce. They just had a ribbon cutting for their grand opening here. And tell us where you are located.
It's 1315 North 3rd Street. We are right down from Busy Bee on Louisville Road.
Okay, we have the ladies who are part of Stargazers here. I'm going to let them each introduce themselves.
Hi, I'm Sheila Fisher, florist.
Florist, okay.
Kay Mattingly, florist.
Okay.
Carol Lara. I pretty much handle a lot around here. I don't know.
You're the owner, and you make sure everything's running smooth, right?
I try to, but, you know, I try to, yes.
Virgie Hutchins, seamstress.
Okay, wonderful, because you get to see some of the different items, one-of-a-kind items that you've made, and some dresses and stuff, too, right? So, Stargazers, when did you open?
We opened on Halloween.
Okay, very good. And what do you have to offer? What do you have here at your shop?
There are so many gifts and plants and angels, clloves, fresh and silk flowers, wreaths.
You really have to stop in and see all the stuff that you have to offer.
Yes, because there's so many different things that we have here.
Fantastic. So what are your hours?
Monday through Friday from 9 to 6. Saturday and Sunday we're open from 9 to 3.
Okay. And you do delivery as well?
Yes, we do.
Okay, and if you want to make a phone call, what is the phone number for them to call?
It's 502-331-6130.
Great, and again, we're here for Stargazers, Flowers and Gifts at 1315 North 3rd Street in Bardstown. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you. It's been Gary White for Central Kentucky Television.